I don't wanna drive a fancy car today. I don't wanna ride in a red Corvette. I don't wanna jog my Saturday away, but I don't wanna go home yet.
Today is not the day to jump out of a plane. I don't wanna parasail or play roulette. I don't wanna risk it all or go insane, but I don't wanna go home yet. I just wanna watch the birds go by from my handy foldable blue canvas throne. I wanna watch them fly and fly and see them soar up into the unknown. But I feel just like a nerd watching birds watching me here all alone.
I don't wanna break doors all on Taekwondo. I don't wanna fish till all the fish are gone. I don't wanna roller skate even if it's slow. I don't wanna pass out in a marathon.
I don't like soccer, baseball, track or field. I'm not up for a match of polo. I don't want to seek or try to stay concealed. I'm also not up for water polo. I just want to watch the birds up there track the migratory patterns that they've flown. I want to watch them from my chair with my binoculars, my latte, and my phone. Trying to spot a lark in the park, parked in nature all alone.
Alone here with the doves and the sparrows and the ospreys, the owlets, the egrets and mimes.
It's just me and Mr. Finch, the robins, the kingfishers, the snipes, though I heard they don't exist.
Each little species in its little way can teach me what awaits you if you can get away. The birds do what they will, so if I'm ornithologically prone, I want to watch from somewhere undisturbing, quiet, calm, still, sit right here and gaze at the unknown. I don't want to fly in the sky, I just want to be alone.
It's not a big deal or anything.
I just want to be alone.